could be, where the horizon cuts the air. Look for me out there. Someday I'll touch the blue, blue sky. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someday I'll touch the blue, blue sky.
E1A class!
I can't believe I beat
E1A class.
I even beat this guy. I even beat Fernando.
Yeah, on the 21. Wow. Beat Francois Pun, who's in the U.S.
No
team
way.
For the world.
No way.
Oh,
Francois
really?
Francois on the new 27.
Oh, no. You're going to just totally inflate my ego.
MGSA has been sponsoring an Oktoberfest since many years. I think the history goes back 15 years or more. And typically we have been over at a different glider port in Tennessee, Chilhowee glider port, which was closed for most of this year but will be reopened. So that's why we went this year to Andrew Murphy. This is actually also our second time here in Andrew Murphy. We have been here before. We like to do that. The fall season is very nice. The weather typically gives us rich soaring capabilities too at that time of the year already. And it's a big event for the club itself and the whole family.
your solo already, right?
Yeah, I soloed 3 weeks ago.
Yeah. You're 15?
Mm-hmm.
How many years to your birthday, or how many months to your birthday?
It's in February.
February? Yeah. You have your check ride all lined up?
Nope, not yet.
Not yet? Well, good. You have a new private pilot.
We have to line it up for the 2nd of February.
On your birthday, that would be perfect.
Yeah.
Groundhog Day.
Yeah.
Any comments or thoughts about the flight you're about to take?
I hope it's a good one.
I got a handheld up here.
Oh, this is still uncoded. Wow. See, I'm not the only one who's nervous about here behind me.
I was up in a thermal, it was about 800 feet per minute up, and all of a sudden it collapsed and it was all down, like an elevator.
They will do that on a day like this. How do you compensate for that?
Land.
Yeah. You gotta do this for 7 years before they'll let you fly it.
And you've been doing it how long now?
6 and a half.
You're doing a great job.
Got lots of practice.
Oh wait, what do we got here? That's the Centauri. Okay.
Yeah.
Make this like Six Flags, the happier I'll be.
Okay. Now at about 200 more feet, we'll think about letting go.
With proper notification, right?
Correct. I'll let you know. There, we're right at 3,000. I think I'll go ahead and let go. You ready?
Ready.
Okay. Now what I'm going to do is trim forward to make this, or trim back a little bit to make this easier to fly.
More into the wind?
Yeah, a little bit.
Ready to go.
touch the blue, blue sky. If I could kiss this earth goodbye and cruise the never-ending sky, where the horizon cuts the air, wait for me down there. Someday I'll touch the blue, blue sky. Whoa. Someday I'll touch the blue.